Hello boys and girls, welcome to Arty Crafty Time. Today we are making a maze craft to remind us that God will always guide us and lead us. These are the materials you need: a pair of scissors, some straws, double-sided tape, marker, a marble, and also a recycle box. So what you need to do is take a marker and design your maze on a piece of paper. Feel free to design your own special maze. Remember to have a start and also an end point. You can draw some lines over here and it will look like this. Take a straw and cut accordingly to what you have drawn. And take a double-sided tape to stick onto the straw. And stick the straw onto the box and it will look like this. And take a marble, put it at the start point and move along the box towards the end point. Have fun!